guys, welcome back to my videos, and today we are going to learn about 360. You already know I tell you how 360 works, but that's the kids version. Now I'm doing big version. So somebody was holding the kick pad and I just 360 it, and the kick pad, it just went and touched that sofa. So that happened two times. So let's see, can I do it again? So let's start. So in 360 we have to jump. Like, first step is this and then jump. So 360 happens like this feet should come like this before this feet comes down like this. So it's like that. So let me show how I do. It's like this. That's how I do. So now let's start. So first you need stretching for this because you know this much high. So let's start. So first is this, and then this, and then kick. So 3, 2, 1, go. And you have to have balance also, and you are going to do double also. So let's see how much good are you in double and in double. So you see this feet comes right over here, and double it will not come. So it's like the double one is like this.